This is my lab. So, you say you were bitten by a lizard. Yeah? If that is true, you could help me with something. And what is that? Use blood venom. It's don't. Oh my God!
Ken, where were you? I was so worried.
Breaking news. Today has been a horrible day. It seems that a horrible case of genocide has happened at the town hospital. What happened was that it seems that many people said that they saw a giant lizard come in and started slashing and killing people. Those were only three people that said that, and those were the survivors. Only one of them was in okay shape. He just had a couple several large cuts on his body. However, the other two survivors were severely injured and are in the other hospital currently. Everyone else in the hospital was killed. It seems that almost 600 people were in the hospital and were killed at that time. This has been a horrible day. More tonight.
Thank God we weren't at the hospital at that time.
Yeah, some luck. Hey, Ken. How do you spell loser? You! That is it! I have enough of your crap! Fight! What the heck is going on here? You two, principal's office. Now! Fighting in class? What the hell are you two thinking? Now, who started this? It was Ken. Please go to get someone from your classroom to help us with this situation. Okay. Who started this fight? Well, I think it's obvious. It was Ken. Your mom's here. How did the lizard find us in the other hospital? No. Breaking news. These people plan on killing the lizard that's been causing all this murder. Mom, I have to, do something. No, no, no. The part of the hospital that leads to the lab is ruined. No! Wait. What's this piece of paper doing here? Hey, kid. This place is for policemen and the armor team only. Scram! Searching for venom. Venom frowns. Hello there, bitten one. I am what you will be calling the Ski Mask Man. I am here to help you on a mission. You see, this is a special type of paper that I invented myself. For it is not just an ordinary paper, it is a special electronic device that I had to offer a piece of my brain to, so now it's kind of a part of me and it can think of me, even if I'm dead. I probably will be dead if you're reading this. Anyway, hey, I know you. You're that kid I tried to kill. I didn't know you were a bitten one. I'm sorry about that. If you didn't already know, I'm that guy that stabbed the old man. If you're wondering why I did that, that's because his name is White and he's evil. If you could help me, we could both work together and do something great. So, what do you say, kid? No way! Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, I'll help you!